Nam-san.
Are you as good as they say?
Nam-san. On the evening of the 29th, you're to kill a man in Greenstone Town. He'll be dressed in a white gown carrying a blue bag. You'll be well paid.
How much?
5,000 in cash.
It's a deal.
Wait a moment. Nam-san, don't you want to know who hired you?
I'm a killer. I prefer not to know who pays my wages.
But I want you to know who I am. Surely you've heard of Golden Mask.
All been poisoned.
Who are you?
Why ask me? I was only passing by. My friend, no need to be rude.
If you're just passing by, mind your own business.
Hey!
You, Golden Mask, hired me for 5,000 in cash. Brother, believe me, I had no idea it was you. I'm sorry.
Sorry? Chung-san, don't be sorry. It's over and done with.
Brother. Brother, what do you want me to do? Speak up. Anything. Whatever you say, I'll do it. I must do something for you.
What is it? What do you want?
I've no idea. Tell me, please. Brother. Brother! 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 Brother!
My friend, anyone around?
What do you think you're doing here?
I'm looking for a friend.
Who's that?
Tia!
Busy here. My friend, you who got your work cut out. You left a lot of corpses last night. Must have been some fight.
Chia Hu is certainly an expert at kung fu fighting.
I'll leave you to your work. I can see I'm not needed here. See you later.
I know that you're able to handle yourself if you want to. Mister, you can leave here now. Thank you.
Teacher, we have a guest. Sir.
Are you called Tia Hu? Are you as good as they say?
Do you doubt my ability?
I want you to go to Changping Town, the Yanchi Hotel. Sit next to the window. A man will be in contact with you.
You're a true believer. Don't you want to become a monk then? My friend, what are you hurrying for? That's no kind of answer.
Don't ask questions, or I'll have to shut you up for good.
Oh? What do you mean?
I'll kill you!
I'm in no hurry to die.
In that case, mind your own business.
Who the hell are you?
Golden Mask.
Thank you.
Mister, please, come inside, come inside. This way, please.
Waiter.
Come inside, come in. Coming, coming. All right, I'll be with you in a minute. Ah, please, come inside, sir. Here. This way. You want a room for the night? Over these past few days, we've been booked out. Every hotel's the same. Huh? But don't worry, sir. A reservation's been made for you. The gold room.
Who booked it?
I don't know. They didn't tell me their names. They told me I could recognize you from your bag. You're called Tia Hu, aren't you? Am I right? Wait a minute. I'll prepare some food for you.
Waiter!
Ah, coming, mister! What can I do for you, sir?
I want some more wine, two more loaves, and bring another plate of those sweetmeats.
Oh, what plate of sweetmeats is that?
Go and ask your cook.
Oh.
Waiter!
Ah, coming! Mister, what can I do for you, sir?
Bring me the house speciality.
Oh? We don't have a house special.
Yes, you do. Go and ask your cook.
Yeah. One plate of sweetmeats, one house speciality. One plate of sweetmeats, one house speciality.
What plate of sweetmeats coming up?
Mister, is this the food you ordered?
Yes, it is. That's just what I ordered.
Oh, yes, sir.
Go on.
The house speciality!
Mister, there you are. That's what you ordered.
And what is the house speciality?
Oh, that's a pickled parson's nose.
Go on.
Yes. Look there. You leave her be. Don't you know she's Chow's daughter, Chow Shushu?
You are the foxy lady. Especially in bed.
My dear, don't make a fool of yourself.
God damn it. The hot fits.
Hello. Been a long time.
Oh, sit down. This man is known as Big Tang. She is the foxy lady.
Well, it sure is a small place, my friend. What a surprise meeting you here.
Your food, sir. Will this man be joining you?
I see him just in time to eat, my friend. You will ask me to eat with you, won't you? Seems like something's going on here. You see? Those people are very well known. Chow and his daughter.
What do you think we should eat?
No more.
The thief, Mr. Lee Sang.
Better!
Yes, sir!
Bring me another bottle.
Lee Sang's brother. And the foxy lady. She's a cruel bitch. Don't ever go near her.
You would be wise to speak more softly. Otherwise, you might lose your tongue.
Sorry, I talk too much. My friend, I'll leave you.
Your friend has run away. You'll pay for it.
Oh.
The troublemaker has gone. You can't blame it on the other one.
As Mr. Chow says, certainly. Just as you wish. Come on.
Waiter!
Oh, coming, sir.
Oh, at my room.
Yes, the gold room. This way.
Mister, did you just see a man dressed in red clothes, wearing a golden mask?
No, I didn't. Where did he go? What happened?
Well...
There's nobody here. Huh? Only ghosts.
Daughter, don't be rude. Tell me, sir, what brings you to this town?
I've come to rest.
You've come for a reason. So has everyone else.
You know nothing.
Master Lu of Eagle House announced that he intends to open to the public.
However, the opening day's yet to be set.
Lu Chintan, many years ago now, he was a famous robber, and he used the money to build his house, but he allowed no one near.
Now he wants us all to visit there. But why? No one seems to really know.
Oh, these people have all come here then to visit Eagle House.
And it's my guess that he's up to no good. I saw your expertise with Kung Fu earlier. I hope that you'll join forces with me to find out what's going on. You agree?
Mm-mm.
You refuse?
I have my own work to do. Goodbye.
You...
Don't worry. He'll come round in the end.
Lee Sang.
You're right. I want to have a chat with you. I want you to come with me to Eagle House. You interested? If you team up with me, with your kung fu, we'll soon find out what they're doing, what the game is. What do you say to a deal? There's a fortune to be made there. Hey, before Lu Chintan retired, your master hoard of stolen jewelry. Most valuable. If we work together, we can both lay our hands on it. We'll be rich for the rest of our lives.
Not interested.
You can't leave. You don't know what I intend to do. You have to agree.
Hey!
You're really in a hurry. Is this Tiahu so important to you?
More than my life's worth.
As you say, so you decide not to come.
I got my own business.
Fine. Then I'll go myself. Take it.
Surely you are aware of the rules here. Mm-mm. Since you have broken in, the penalty is death. That has been our rule for 20 years now.
Eagle House won't find it so easy to enforce that rule.
Get him!
You going out?
Have you seen the thief Lee Sang around?
No, sir.
Well, that's strange. Listen! Has anyone seen the thief Lee Sang?
What was the matter?
You seen the thief Lee Sang?
No, I haven't.
Showtime! What's all this noise so early in the morning?
You see Lee Sang?
Don't worry, he'll be okay.
None of your business, prying fool.
Hey, Mr. Pye. What's going on? Yeah.
Bring it in.
Does anyone else want to break into Eagle House?
Hold it.
You people act like animals. You can't be so cruel.
You can't blame me. It's all his fault. He was asking to be killed. If anybody else is interested in having a try, they're welcome to receive the same fate. Come on.
Hold it. They'll be opening Eagle House soon, so we'll wait until then.
Can you be sure? Huh?
Friend, let's go.
Where to?
Eagle House.
Go to the hotel. Wait by your room window. Somebody will contact you. It's you.
Yes, it's me.
It is safe to tell us who you are now.
Tier who?
We've been watching you closely. We know damn well you're not Tier who.
So tell us who you are.
The brother of Tier who, Lung Chung's son.
Are you telling the truth? Where is Tier who?
He's dead.
I did. But why should you want to kill him?
I was hired by Golden Mask to kill someone for 5,000. But I didn't know it was my brother.
Golden Mask. Captain.
Yes, sir.
Do you know anybody that is called Golden Mask?
I don't.
Then how do you intend to find him?
Listen. In Tangping Town, I came across him. But I am sure, when he hired me for the job, he didn't know I was the brother of Tier Hu. But now, he has found out.
And so he is trying to eliminate you as well?
That's right. But he can try all he wants. He won't succeed. Why did you want to see my brother? What's the reason?
Xiaoping?
Master.
Take them all outside. Position the guards. Don't let anyone in here.
Sir.
Thank you.
They want to kill me. They're after me, and I thought, dear, who could help me?
But why should he have helped you?
He can't now.
Xie, you can leave us.
Par, you can tell him. Your brother once met my father and helped save his life.
Ten years ago, up in the hills, I was still a bandit chief. Then, Tiahu came to me. We fought hard. But before I hurt him, someone else interfered with us.
So that's why my brother disappeared. For 10 years. Until I met him, and by chance assassinated him.
I wanted Tiahu, but I told no one at all. But Golden Mask seems to know. It's almost as if there's a spy among us.
I see. You've gone to considerable lengths to meet me.
But now I see it's too late. I was hoping he could help. He knew the other man. He was meant to tell me.
Who is he?
He's a martial expert.
Wu Bu Chang. You want me to find him?
Tiahu is dead, and you are his brother. Wu will agree to come if you ask.
I don't understand why I should do.
Because Golden Mask will have to break cover. It's not only for me. It's for your own benefit.
Right.
That's where Wu Bu Chang lives. You'll have to bring him here, and he must come by the 4th. Xiao Ping. Show Mr. Long to his room and serve him some food.
Yes.
Is that my loot?
Yes, it is.
Please. What did our master want to discuss with you?
Nothing very much. Nothing about you.
My friend, you have never told me a thing, and I have never asked you. I'll go get your room ready. This way.
Strange. What is going on here?
Help me, someone!
Easy.
gold. Gold.
Mr. Chow, this whole business happened so suddenly.
Hey, do you think it's caused by Eagle House?
That's odd.
Shushu! Shushu!
Anyone seen Shushu?
I haven't.
Hey, wait on. Where is Tia Hu? Tia Hu?
Mr. Chow, perhaps you can discover what's happening.
Maybe it was him.
Goodbye, sir.
Hey! To get out of Eagle House and be alive. It isn't easy. How'd you manage it? What's the matter with you? Answer me, will you? You are the head made out of wood.
What do you want with me?
Oh? Tiaho! Tiaho!
Shushu!
Pa! He spent the day at Eagle House yesterday. Quick, ask him. Then we'll know what's up at Eagle House.
Oh, is that?
My friend, tell us all you know.
You can't leave.
Young fellow, why did Lucien want to see you at Eagle House?
What are they doing? Why are they opening it, huh?
Hold it! If you don't tell us what you know, you won't leave here alive.
Eagle House.
Mister, you can leave here now.
Just because it's Eagle House, we won't let him go.
Everyone calm down. It will all be clear to you in a short while when we open up the house to the public.
Golden Mask.
Thank you.
This is Golden Mask doing, isn't it? I won't let you die till you tell me. Talk! Who is Golden Mask? Excuse me, sir, but I'm the brother of Tia Hu, Lung Chung San. I'm pleased to meet you. Hey, mister. You. Why are you here?
I was worried, so I decided to follow you.
And did the master tell you to come?
I want to save his life and find out who wants to kill him. That's why I'm here.
Then you've been here long?
No. I've just got here. Wu Bu Chang's dead. But I did see someone here.
Oh? Who was it?
Dressed in red, wearing a golden mask.
Golden mask. Come on.
What's the matter now?
The waiter. It couldn't be him. He isn't Golden Mask.
Today's the 4th. We'd better go back to Eagle House.
That's why I've thrown Eagle House open to the public. You are the master of Eagle House. Nobody would dare to oppose you openly. Who can guarantee my safety? I'll give half of my gold to stay alive.
You have lots of fighters here. You've no need of us to help. So why try and buy our favor? What's behind it?
Everyone who agrees, step forward.
Hey, Xiao Tang, you agree with what he says? Shall we go?
Agreed!
Count me in.
You two can stay here or leave. You decide.
Before we do, we want to know the identity of this individual who dared to kill the master of Eagle House.
Pa!
In that case, you had better stick around.
Till tomorrow.
But who killed him?
Golden Mask. Yu Xiaoping was there too.
Xiaoping?
But why was he there?
It couldn't be him.
Master, Chung-san has no reason to lie to you.
But Xiaoping could be the spy.
No. I brought him up as my son. He wouldn't do this to me.
Yun Xiaopeng.
You are sure about him?
10 years ago, I adopted 2 12-year-old boys as my sons. One of them was Xiao Ying. The other is Xiaopeng. Xiao Ying's not very strong. He doesn't like kung fu, but I taught Xiaopeng everything I know. For all these years, he has acted as my own right hand.
Pa, don't let yourself be deceived. Golden Mask wants to kill you, and Yu Xiaopeng is clearly in league with Golden Mask. Otherwise, what on earth was he doing alone out of Wu Busheng's house? Pa, you must act quickly, or it's gonna be too late.
But I just can't believe it. That he could betray me.
No, Pa.
That's enough. Wait till tomorrow, when I will have proof.
That is just family business. I am not involved.
My legs are going. They are useless.
When did this start?
2 months ago.
How did it happen?
I don't know. It just did.
As I see it, you have got more than enough fighters with you. You have no need of me.
I am doing this to make Golden Mask come out. If he wants to kill me, he must kill all my bodyguards first. That is my plan.
This is all a plan to get Golden Mask? You have no need of me.
Let's see what's going on, quick!
What happened?
I thought I heard a scream. Then I rushed in here and found him dead.
Golden Mask was dead to come into Eagle House.
You must have killed him. Captain!
Yes, sir.
He's under arrest.
But I didn't kill him. If I was the murderer, wouldn't I have tried to escape from here? Why would I still wait around?
If he was the killer, he'd have run away.
He's not such a fool. He knows very well how we'll react. He stayed behind here on purpose, trying to conceal his crime.
You?
Mister, I think I'd better tell the master and he'll decide.
We must have evidence first, or we can't have a fair trial.
That's enough. We'd better go and get some rest.
I want to talk to you. Golden Mask Bean, why don't you hurry after him?
Tomorrow, he'll appear again. I'll let him come to me.
Do you think that someone really wants to kill him?
Mm-hmm.
Is it Yun Champagne?
Eagle House suspects everyone's involved, including you and me.
Here, ho! Master, your meal.
We'll leave you to eat.
What's going on here?
Golden Mask again. Others will be in danger as well. Come on. So many people have died. What can you tell us?
I care for my father.
In Eagle House, you must behave yourself.
Tomorrow's the 5th. If we should all die tonight before tomorrow, then the Eagle House will know no peace.
Preparing the meals. Who's in charge?
The captain.
The captain? Where is he?
I'll go find him.
Thank you.
Shut your back!
You killed him. Yun Xiaopeng, I have come to place you under arrest.
You've no right to lock me up, unless Master says.
Guards! Lock Yun Xiaopeng up.
Right, sir.
Yep.
Come on.
I want to see Master.
Take him away. He'll stay locked up for now. After tomorrow, everything will be clear. Then I can let you go free. Take him out.
Right. Come on. You
I can't wait till tomorrow. I must see Master now. I can't wait till tomorrow. I must see the Master.
You have killed her.
It was Golden Mask, and he escaped along that way.
How dare he break out of our prison cell?
No one has the right to lock me up. I want to see Master.
All right, I'll take you to him. Come on, then.
Yes, sir. Sir.
Xi Ying, you can't do this to me. Master. You've got to believe me, Master.
I believed you before, but you tried to escape, and you killed the foxy lady.
But I'm not Golden Mask. I've not killed anyone.
You're telling lies. It's all over. It's too late. Xi Ying.
Huh?
Tell them to get out.
Yes, Pa. Outside. And you.
But,
Get out!
Only by your death can you ever hope to wipe out your sin. Thank you.
Ting.
Eagle House are almost all dead. It may be our turn next. We'd better do something quick.
Never mind. The spy at Eagle House has been executed.
Oh.
Where can you go now?
Golden Mask, tell me, why are you trying to kill me?
Liu Qintan, do you remember 15 years ago when you were in Shu Chao, you murdered a woman?
I killed so many people then, I can't possibly remember everyone.
That woman happened to be my wife. And she died on May the 5th.
If that's the case, there's no more need to wear your mask to hide your face.
Don't worry. I'll tell you everything before you die. You'll understand when I take it off.
It's you, Chao San Shung.
You seem very surprised.
You do surprise me. 15 years. You could have come here any time. Why did you wait until today?
Because you can no longer move. Now is my best opportunity.
Too bad. I didn't give you the opportunity before.
You didn't know. Xi Ying is actually my natural son. He has stayed in your house for 10 years. And now Eagle House will belong to him.
Lu Xi Ying, you...
You are wrong. I am Chao Xi Ying.
I see. It was you then. All along. You are the Golden Mask.
My brother learned all your kung fu techniques. He also poisoned your food so that you would be isolated and unable to fight a helpless victim.
How can you laugh when you're about to die?
So my legs don't work. I'm all right.
Huh? You're Xiaopeng.
Huh? Are you surprised? Master had to think of everything.
Lu Chen-Chen, don't think you're going to escape. By now, you should start feeling a bit uncomfortable. I poisoned your clothes last night. I crept in and smeared it inside. You'll be dead within the hour. Huh?
Speak, who the hell are you?
Master!
I did!
Shopping! Shopping!
Gold!
Gold mask!
Your golden mask. I know it's you, Chao Xi Ying.
Who's the real golden mask? Find out.
Hey!
Master.